Cristo te metió un tipo acá nadie.
¿Quieres que haga? Si hay espacio. Pues hay que meterse. Si hay uno de espacio, se mete nomás.
Ya María, ahora hay que.
Están empezando a cerrar las
filas.
They were very inclusive here. Sword!
I got a do.
Oh, deux. Un
cheval, deux chevaux.
Ah, ah, c'est bien.
La gente que está adelante graba muy bien.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
way.
Well, I'm done in a minute.
being flanked by two bishops, the bishops who will assist the king during this service. Just in the background there, Prince George, 9-year-old, who's been asked to act as one of the pages of honour for today's ceremony. With the Archbishop of Canterbury, Justin Welby, just arriving outside, the Prince and Princess of Wales, very formally dressed again, and I should say that we've been told that they are wearing their formal robe and mantle at the request of 1911, which has been reused, it's been adjusted, and it'll be used today to crown the Queen Consort, carried by the Duke of Wellington. Former Bishop of London, Roger Charters, with the ring that will be presented to the Queen. Baroness Kennedy, the distinguished lawyer, one of those carrying the sectors and rods of equity and mercy.
The whole shoal of horses.
Shoal?
Shoal. Shoal, that's it.
What are they called?
It's
coming!
It's coming! Here they come! A chouse of horses, these, I don't think.
Oh, yeah!
Ooh. I fell off in
the watch on the news tonight, it's fine.
Followed by the...
There we go.
Ah oui, mais en plus, j'ai coupé là.
Ouais.
Ah, tu vois.
Oui. C'était en blanc, là.
Ouais.
Je n'ai pas vu s'il faisait coucou. Ah, il y a qui dans la voiture?
How much more? No flags, nothing to see here. Wow.
On n'a pas eu le canon.
Mais non, il n'y a pas eu le canon.
Oh, he's going to go for food. Oh dear. After all that.
Today, we have the honor of being in this abbey with so many who show such love. You work with charities and organizations. You build communities. You serve the nation in armed forces, in emergency services, and so many other ways. Next door are 400 or more extraordinary young people in St. Margaret's Church, whose lives speak of earth. Around the world in Rome, are so many more. You live your lives for the sake of others. The unity you show, the example you give, is what binds us together and offers society strong, joyful, happy and glorious. They there.
I'm
going to
live this French.
And to wait
too long.
And gave it again to the minister and sat down. And the eyes of all that were in the synagogue were fastened on him. And he began to say unto them, this death is this scripture fulfilled in your life. This is the gospel of the Lord.
Giving thanks unto the Father.
Thank you so much.
Did you see the video? Oh, yeah.
Thank you very much, guys.
Let's do it.
Good luck. Good luck. See you later.
And have translated us into the kingdom of his dear Son, in whom we have redemption through his blood, even the forgiveness of sin. He was the image of the invisible God, the firstborn of every creature. So by him were all things created, which are in heaven and which are in earth, visible and invisible. And he is before all things, and by him all things consist. This is the word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.
And the doctrine, discipline, and government thereof, as by law established in England. And will you preserve unto the bishops and clergy of England and to the churches there committed to their charge all such rights and privileges as by law do or shall appertain to them or any of them?
All this I promise to do. The things which I have here before promised, I will perform and keep, so help me God.
Are you willing to make, subscribe, and declare to the
Lord, profess, testify, and declare that I am a faithful Protestant, that I will, according to the true intent of the enactments which secure the Protestant succession to the throne, uphold and maintain the said enactments to the best of my powers according to law?
Thank you.
Yeah. Take a picture.
Oh, thank you very much.
So, Mama, look, she has a big trumpet.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
also I said to go half an hour.
Towards Westminster and Parliament. They will enter Parliament Square, travelling past Big Ben, the nearly 1,000-year-old Westminster Hall, the House of Parliament, until they arrive here at Westminster Abbey. Finally, they arrive here at the Great West Door of Westminster Abbey. This is actually the newest part of the building. It was only built in the 18th century. Nearly every king and queen of England and Britain has been crowned here since 1066. After the coronation, the king and queen will return to Buckingham Palace, this time in the gold state coach, drawn by 8 Windsor Grey horses. And they'll be returning by the same route on which they came.
Two, please. Thank you.
I can't pray. Two on enough. I didn't even see him.
So I told everyone she was going on.
Oh, my God. Do you
friends, but you know, friends, you know, 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 you know
Experience, please consider others and pack up your tents to make space along the processional route. Thank you for your cooperation.
Thank you.